Today we're going to make a cauliflower and potato salad. Here's the ingredients. Let's get started. First, boil your potatoes for around 25 minutes in salted water, drain and then leave them to cool slightly. Cut the cauliflower up into florets and cut the aubergine into cubes. Saute some finely chopped garlic over a medium heat before adding your cauliflower and aubergine. Cook until golden brown. Now, take your coconut milk and your potatoes and fold them into the dish slowly. Add your seasoning, and by the time you have a little boogie, you're ready to serve. Enjoy!